Today we having a dish shakedown with Fusing from Sabah. Of course today we having dish shakedown in KL. So this is the first and maybe one and only FT86 with 1000 horsepower. As you can see, it's the monster behind me. And today they have still having a quick setup and keep on testing to get the best setting as the driver needs. Because as usual, drifting is more on power. Also, main thing is the anger and handling. So as Fusing told us today, he having some issue with the too big horsepower for this small track, and also the anger, the handling of the car is totally different from what he used to have. So yeah, Fusing, we keep on try to do more testing for today. As just now he do few laps, he not satisfied with it. And yep, we will continue to see the next section from his shakedown, alright? So stay tuned, yeah?